Welcome to TenorShare channel. As we all know, WhatsApp is the most popular app in the world. If you got a new iPhone, how to transfer WhatsApp chats to Apple safely. So, today we are going to show you the best way to help you transfer WhatsApp chats easily. Method 1. Transfer WhatsApp from Android to iPhone directly with iCare Phone Transfer. First, download and install iCare Phone Transfer on your computer. I had put the free download link on the description. Choose WhatsApp. Then connect the source and target device to the computer. Allow the USB debugging. Once connected, click Transfer to launch the transfer process. In this step, you need to do the backup on your Android phone. Choose WhatsApp setting. Select Chats, then Chat Backup, tap Backup. Once done, tap Continue. The software is getting your WhatsApp chats on the source device. Then you need to verify WhatsApp account which will accept chats from source device. Enter your phone number and country code on the line. Then click Verify and enter verification code. After you have verified the WhatsApp account, the software will automatically generate the chats to the target device. Once the chats has been generated, you need to log in WhatsApp on Apple. Your Android phone will be logged out the WhatsApp account automatically. Then you can log in WhatsApp on Apple with the same phone number. Also, you will receive a verification code to recognize again. Once done, skip restore from iCloud. Enter your name. Then back to PC, camp logged in. Your Apple will restart by itself and it transfers successfully. Open WhatsApp, you will see all the WhatsApp chats are there. Method 2. Backup WhatsApp from Android and restore to iPhone. Then choose WhatsApp. Click the backup function. Now you need to connect the source device to PC. Allow access to phone data. Once connected, tap Backup Now. This time you need to do the backup on WhatsApp. Go to WhatsApp Settings. Chats. Chat Backup. Then tap Backup. And backup to Google Drive, choose Never. Then click Continue. You need to do the verification in this step. Remember, use the same phone number to verify. Once finished, your source WhatsApp data will be backup successful. You can view or restore the backup. Now you will see WhatsApp on source device logged out. Then you can restore to the new phone and change to the target device. Once connected, click Restore Now. Then you need to log in and verify your WhatsApp account to the target device. For iPhone, you need to skip Restore from iCloud. Then enter the name. Once done, click Logged In. It will remind you to turn off the Find My on iPhone. Go to iPhone Settings, Apple ID, Find My iPhone, and turn off. Once done, click Try Again and it restores successfully. Now your iPhone will restart automatically. And all the WhatsApp chats are here. Method 3. Download WhatsApp backup from Google Drive to iPhone. Before start, you need to go to WhatsApp Settings, Chats, Chat Backup. Choose Backup to Google Drive. Once done, you need to download and install it on your computer. I have put the free download link on the description. Then choose WhatsApp. Click the backup function. Select download WhatsApp backup from Google Drive. Now, enter your Gmail account and password same as the WhatsApp Google Drive backup account. We value your privacy and data security and won't upload or save any of your data. Once finished, you will see all the WhatsApp backups and choose the latest one. Click Continue and it will start download your backup data. Once done, you need to do the verification. Make it with the same WhatsApp phone number. Once done, your WhatsApp on Android phone will be logged out. Back to the computer, you can view the backup. You will see all the chat's data and you can select all or one by one. Then you can export it to the computer and do the restore when you are well prepared. This time we restore all the WhatsApp data to iOS. Then you need to connect your iPhone to the computer. Once connected, click Restore Now. When Restore finished, you need to install and log in your WhatsApp account on iPhone. Once done, click Logged In and it shows Restore successfully. Now your iPhone will restart automatically and all the WhatsApp chats are here. Method 4. Transfer WhatsApp from Android to iPhone without computer. Before start, go to WhatsApp Settings. Tap Chats, choose Chat Backup. Tap Backup. When backup finished, go to Play Store and search iCare Phone Transfer and download it. Then connect the Android phone and iPhone with an USB OTG cable. Once connected, allow iCare Phone Transfer to access iPhone. Also, tap Trust on iPhone. Choose which state you need to transfer. Then authorize to use the file. Choose the last backup file. The app was detected. There is no WhatsApp on your iPhone. So, we go to App Store on iPhone to download and install the WhatsApp. Once finished, tap Continue on Android phone. In this step, you need to do the verification on Android phone. Enter your phone number and do Verify. When analysis finished, tap Next and you will see the type of data on your WhatsApp. And it alerts you to turn off Find My on iPhone. Go to iPhone settings. Tap Apple ID. Choose Find My and enter your Apple ID passcode to turn off the Find My. Once done, tap Turned Off on Android phone. Now, it reminds you to log in the WhatsApp on iPhone with the same phone number. Also, you need to do the verification in this step. Tap Skip Restore from iCloud and enter your name. Once done, tap OK and your iPhone will restart by itself. Boom, your all WhatsApp chats are transfer succeed. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.